It's actually National Taco Day, so I am excited to eat some tacos with you guys. I have some crunchy old El Paso bold, the cheese bold shells. I have a ground beef mixture with black beans. First, I put nacho cheese at the bottom, as you can see, then the meat mixture, sour cream, lettuce, cheese, pico de gallo, and fresh jalapenos. I also have some Doritos here on the side. You know, for everything that drops, I have some extra nacho cheese here. And to drink, I have some water. It made me think of Xtina Krabs, if you guys know who she is. She goes, water. Every time. Oh, man.
That cheese is so good. Everything is good. Thank you.
Help by sharing me out. I appreciate you guys so much. Love you.